10 years old, Pop said to me, "Son, it's a truly lucky man who knows what he wants to do in this world, because that man will never work a day in his life. But there are a few, precious few, and hell, I don't know if they're lucky or not, but there are a few people who find something they have to do. Something obsesses them. Something, if they can't do it, it's going to drive them clean out of their mind. I'm that guy."